A CEO of a very successful company was about to retire. It was time for him to leave his seat and choose a successor. But he didn't want his children to take his position. He decided that he will choose a young executive from the company for the job. So, he called all the young executives to a meeting. "I have decided to choose one of you," the CEO said to the employees. Everyone was shocked by the decision. The CEO continued, "I am going to give a seed to each one of you today. This seed is very special. Every seed is of different plants. I want you to plant the seed and water it. After 1 year, on the same date, I will see what you have grown from the seed. I will choose the next CEO of the company that day. After judging the plants that you're gonna bring to me." There was an employee named Bill. Just like everyone else, Bill was super excited. He went home with the seed and told his wife everything. The couple started watering the seed in a pot. Days went by. Everyone in the office was bragging about how their plants have grown. But Bill was silent. His seeds were not growing. But Bill didn't stop watering the seeds. While everyone else's plants grew tall and beautiful, Bill's seed was dead. Bill was embarrassed by the result. After 1 year, the day arrived when the next CEO of the company would be chosen. Bill didn't want to bring his empty pot to the office. But his wife insisted him to be honest and take the empty pot to the office. When Bill arrived at the office, everyone had beautiful and colorful trees on their desks. Bill entered the room with the empty pot. His colleagues started laughing at him and mocking him. When the CEO entered the room, everyone presented their trees. But Bill was standing at the back with the empty pot. He was feeling devastated. The CEO noticed the empty pot in Bill's hand and asked him to come forward. He asked Bill why his pot was empty. Bill told everything honestly. All the other employees started laughing upon hearing the story. Bill was terrified. He thought he was about to be fired. The CEO said, "Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the next CEO of our company. His name is Bill." Everyone was shocked. One employee shouted, but he couldn't even grow the plant. The CEO continued, "Exactly 1 year ago, on this day, I had given you all boiled seeds, which couldn't be planted. Every one of you changed the seeds and replaced with another, just to show that you were successful. Only Bill was the honest one who stayed true." The whole room went quiet. Bill was not embarrassed anymore. But his colleagues were. The CEO taught the executives an important lesson. If you plant honesty, you will reap trust.